predecessors. Also, Southwest Forest Industries 511 is a logging car and was used to carry logs from the forest to the sawmill. This car was in saw service to the mill in Flagstaff and was used on the White Mountain line to the mill at McNary for a number of years. The car was on display at the sawmill in Flagstaff with Southwest Forest steam engine number 25. The car was then donated to the Arizona Railway Museum by the City of Flagstaff in 1999.